I can't hail them. Can't open hailing frequencies. Okay, fine. Initiate docking procedures. No, I forget. Am I supposed to be a guest here, or are they gonna be like, what the hell are you doing? I think I'm supposed to be a guest of some kind? Oh, I come out with my gun. Excuse me. Dun 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 dun.
You trying to get us thrown into prison?
That's pretty good, 15 health, you know. So, yeah. The orchid merchant. I heard that. I didn't expect to see her just gliding across the floor like that. Super smooth. I'm detected by that. Yeah. You didn't see anything. I'm supposed to talk to somebody, so maybe I shouldn't have my gun out. Speak with Evgeny Rokov? I've boarded the Siren of the Stars. I should now locate and speak to Evgeny Rokov about acquiring the credentials for the Galbank archives. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Again, pardon my mouse. It doesn't want to turn sometimes. It doesn't want to go down sometimes. I will get it fixed soon. Oh, they got some Trident gum back here. Can that be opened? No. That looked weird. That looked really weird. Dun 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 dun. Dish picks. I steal gleefully toxins. Crew member coughing. Maybe don't let them see you steal things. A bitten sandwich. Clearly delicious, but not that delicious as to be like finished. Chemical storage area. Authorized personnel only. No smoking, no ignition sources within 3 meters. And there's a carrot in there. Oh my. I can almost read that, but not quite. One button, there you go. I can open the mannequin. These are mine? Oh, that's all on the mannequin. Oh, okay. Oh, hopefully they don't scan me and say that I've stolen their stuff. I don't think they'll be fond of that. Got some helmets. Space helmets. Because we are space aliens, baby. Space aliens, baby. I'm insane, so don't you mind. Are you the one coughing? I heard someone coughing.
About time you showed up. All right, I want to know what's going on.
Ain't nothing going on.
I've been trying to get Delgado's attention for, oh, I don't know, 3 years now. And what do I get? Nothing but radio silence.
3 years?
Then out of nowhere, just when Neva and I are closing in on a huge score of our own, Delgado orders me to help you out.
Yeah, he's like that. He's all about those orders, you know how it is. I'm just following his orders. Should be happy he's giving you orders. They could see how orders would be unsettling. Why follow his orders? What, no formal tour of the ship?
Oh, sure, sure. First a tour, followed by a formal dinner at the captain's table.
Sweet.
Let's get one thing straight. You're here for business, not for a vacation. So let's start by talking about Delgado's sudden olive branch.
I have no idea about that. Why follow his orders if you're not in the Crimson Fleet?
Because the only way to achieve a win is by agreeing to play the game in the first place.
Oh, okay.
Worst case scenario, I don't make the fleet, but I end up a couple thousand credits richer. That's almost a win-win, don't you think?
Your nose is very shiny. Yeah, I'm just following his orders too, guy.
Yeah, I figured you'd say something like that. Just another one of Delgado's loyal little soldiers, huh?
So are we all.
Fine. Have a good way.
So are we all.
Neva's message said you were here for Dombrowski. Mm? Was that all she sent you here to do? Or was there something else you were sent here to steal?
I was supposed to chop off a shiny nose and then bring it back to him. No. Why don't you ask her yourself?
Don't play games with me. We both know pinging a message back and forth to the key is going to take longer than we have to do this job.
Hey.
We're supposed to be working together on every part of this. So, you're gonna tell me what else you're here for or not?
I don't think Neva wanted me saying anything. Nope, that's the only reason I'm here.
Hmm. Okay. So why are you targeting a Gaul Bank exec anyway? Not exactly your average Crimson Fleet prey. Why the interest?
I'm just following orders from Delgado. Am I supposed to say that? What do you consider normal prey?
Merchant vessels, transports, supply convoys, mining settlements, you get the picture.
The picture?
But taking on a megacorp, that's a really big deal. Something the Crimson Fleet stayed away from in the past. Sounds to me like Delgado's either getting desperate, or this is leading to an even bigger score down the road.
So I'm not even paying attention to you, I'm just busy trying to send money to my parents. I don't trust you enough to share sensitive information yet, guy.
Playing it safe for now. Okay. I can respect that.
Respect or not, I don't
care. But let's make one thing clear. If I'm gonna stick my neck out by helping you get near Dombrowski, I want something in return.
Mm. Like him or not, he's the Siren's captain, so his assistance is going to be invaluable. Maybe we should hear what he has to say.
Hmm. You obviously have something specific in mind.
Well, well. It appears we have a mind reader here. You're absolutely right. I don't want money. I want back into the Crimson Fleet. It's as simple as that.
That's not up to me. That is not up to me. You really think I have the ability to promise something like that?
You'd better, or you're gonna have to find another Gal Bank executive. As long as Dombrowski's on the ship, he's all mine.
Well, that's not about money. You mean get back in the Crimson Fleet instead of taking money? Crimson Fleet. I can put in a word with Delgado, but it's up to him to pull the trigger.
That's a disturbing way to put it. But I suppose that's the best offer I'm gonna get, so I'll take it. Dombrowski's a full-timer aboard the Siren of the Stars. Probably spends more time cruising the space lanes than actually working.
Typical.
Fortunately, the Siren is hosting the Terran Preservation Society charity gala.
Terran?
Larry won't be able to resist showing off his VIP clout. To get what you need, you're gonna have to attend the gala, talk to his fellow philanthropists, and dig up some dirt.
Oh god. I'd rather hunt down Varun's zealots than mingle with those egotistical frauds.
I don't know. How hard is it tracking down Varun's zealots? So in other words, you barely lift a finger while I do all the work.
Take it easy. I'm just getting you started here. I'm sure you'll come running back to me for help again. This card will allow you to access the Starview Ballroom.
Starview Ballroom.
If you need my help, I'll be relaxing in one of the upper level lounges. Head inside and mingle with the crowd. No one likes Dombrowski, so they'll be more than happy to share his dirty secrets.
Interesting, okay. What sort of dirty secrets are we talking about?
He's a VIP executive, which means he either worked really, really hard using blood, sweat, and tears to make the arduous climb to the top, or he backstabbed, lied, cheated, and betrayed his way up the corporate ladder. From what I've heard, it's the second option.
It seems to be a more common option. Well, if there's any Aurora around, that'll be a party.
All right, Speedy, take it easy. You're not gonna find that kind of junk aboard a Trident Starliner.
Aw, man.
Oh, there's one last thing. Trident equips all of their Starliners with the latest acoustic threat detection. Meaning that you lose patience and kill anyone aboard the ship, security will be alerted and all hell will break loose.
Don't kill people. Yeah.
I suppose that's enough to get you started. Good luck.
What's the deal with this? Standing like that for, look, you're gonna come at me. What's the deal with this Terran Preservation Society?
They claim their goal is to celebrate the soul of the Earth, the culture, the people, and the ideals of the past. In their minds, Earth is now dead, which is why they feel that preservation of its remaining aspects is so important. In reality, this is what happens when folks with far too much time and far too much money get together to make themselves feel like they're contributing to society.
You said that. I don't think we're supposed to talk about this. Why can't I just kill Dombrowski and take his credentials off of his body?
You seriously need to ask. Okay, I'll give you two reasons.
Two reasons?
First, Gold Bank protects their own. Kill Dombrowski, and they send Ecliptic after every Crimson Fleet ship they can find. Not something Delgado wants, I suspect. And second, you offer Gal Bank employee in every single Gal Bank facility in the settled systems will triple their security.
Really?
I'm gonna guess that won't help with whatever your plans are regarding Gal Bank, now will it?
Be a good trick. If you knew somebody that was like going to make a move on Galbank and you didn't want them to succeed, just kill a random Galbank employee and then see how every Galbank increases their security, and then it'll be impossible for that person to do the thing.
Oh, and while you're at the gala, avoid the canapes. They're frozen, not fresh.
I'm not even sure what that is. Can I use this? No. What kind of Mondays, am I right? Dun 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 dun. Right, so we came from there, everything we've seen. Yeah, I have trouble moving sometimes.
You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right? Welcome aboard. Trident must have spent a fortune equipping this ship, with triple redundancy in almost every internal system.
Triple redundancy? Okay, then. Let's see, are there any new updates here? To learn more about the legacy, I need the credentials of Larry Dombrowski, a Galbank executive. I need to approach him cautiously, so I should gather information at the charity gala occurring aboard the Siren of Stars. Optional. Discover location of the ES award. Killing Larry Dombrowski, optional. Ask security patrons about Larry Dombrowski. Oh, society patrons. I guess we're going to talk to these society patrons. This point.
There's nothing quite like the view from the Starview ballroom. It's breathtaking.
What about the view from the bathroom? I see. Very good. Toilet paper as you'd expect. What's this? Oh, toilet paper. It looks squarish to me. All the toilet paper and plungers you could possibly want. Oh, there's showers. Hit the showers, man. Is this Blair Witch or something? Feeling you got to face the wall? Yeah, I have trouble moving around. I gotta install this new mouse. Open them all. Clunky clunky. Let me turn this way. A battle stim. Plus 250 damage resistance for 5 minutes. Hopefully no one saw that. Brown Graviplas helmet. Pill bottles. Kefir, only 5 health. I just had some kefir in real life. It gave me more than 5 health back. So. What was that noise? Some kind of beat starting up. I thought we were gonna start the dance off or something. Analgesic poultice combines the effect of antibiotics, heal paste, and bandages used for treating afflictions. So I think I can get into sneak mode and jump and get on top of this and maybe get that. Treats burns, contusions, frostbite, infections, lacerations, and puncture wounds. I just don't want to be detected stealing stuff. I feel like that could be problematic at this point. I got some weights down there, dumbbells. Okay. We are good. She's still over there, facing the wall. Hi.
Captain Rokov said you're allowed in any of the crew-specific areas. Just don't touch anything, please.
Oops. Oops. I touched it. Look. I touched it. I'm touching stuff.
These newer vessels more or less run autonomously, which doesn't leave much for the crew to do around here.
Yeah. You have, like, 2 different shades to your complexion.
Every day that I wake up in my bunk, I count my blessings to have been posted to a ship like the Siren of the Stars. Captain Rokov is one of the most easygoing CEOs I've ever worked under. In fact, he doesn't act much like a captain at all.
What does he act like? Is this a bottom drawer that can also be opened? No. Boom Pop Cola! Miso Soup Mini Slurp. Did I grab something? No, it's still there. Crimson Cabin. Okay. Yeah, I don't need to be stealing that stuff. Just storage containers, but there's nothing in them. We'll just take them. Alright, we're gonna explore everything here. Oh, we got a computer we can look at and everything. Chunks, cake, Tranquility Lotus. We got pears. And with care, produce. Toast! A sliced toasted white bread, best enjoyed when buttered or jellied, but can be eaten as is in a pinch. Alright, let's, we're gonna check out. Can this be closed again? It can, right? I'm assuming.
Shh, listen.
What?
Can't hear the engines, can you? You're not gonna find better tuned engines anywhere else in the settled systems.
Okay. Good for the engines. Coffee bag. Oh, there's like more stuff in here. What's this? It's a notebook. It's a coffee mug about Mondays. It's a my friend Wilby. I already have a few of those. Request denied, evidence. Header scrambled. To Evgeny Rokov. Rokov. It's from Delgado. Once again, I'm refusing your request to rejoin. We're not a membership club here, Rokov. This is the goddamn Crimson Fleet. You don't apply, you try out. And if Neva doesn't put a hole in your skull, you get picked. That's how this works. You already went through it once. You had your chance and you blew it. If you want to get my attention, maybe you should try scoring something valuable off that piece of crap you call a Starliner. Neva told me you lied about your record on the application to get that gig, so might as well put your position to good use. Cut the fleet in for a chunk of the creds and maybe I'll start listening. Until then, stop contacting us, Delgado. I like it. I like it. What? Me like that. Don't you be looking at me with that tone of voice. Alright. A lot of containers. Mixing bowls? They look like old style mixing bowls. Pill bottles. Medical injector. There's those board games we always see. Ooh. Antique toy motorcycle. I don't want him to capture, like, see me with his personalized stuff. Like, he'll know that's from him. Really? A videotape and... Took the tape. Yeah, hopefully we're not caught. But these things are expensive. So this is a novice, that's great. Dismissing. Okay. Just had an alarm go off. Novice should be easy for me. But it's not. Auto slot. I can't do that. I can do undo. Yeah, I don't have the right kind of picks for this. Like that we can do. Yeah, we need one with just one. Okay, so that's good. That's good. No, we got three on these. Ah. Why can't I do a novice lock? This is novice lock. How many digipicks do I have? I don't have any more. Alright, so we gotta find some digipicks and get back in. I don't know why a novice would be that hard. Bad luck, maybe? Yeah, there's no way you're not seeing me, huh?
This is one of Trident's top-of-the-line vessels. Head of a ship, isn't it?
Hmm.
Between you, Captain Rokov is one of the most easygoing COs I've ever worked under. In fact, he doesn't act much like a captain at all.
No. Seeing how easy that your lockers open and close. See, this I would take too. But I cannot.
You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right? Welcome aboard.
Oh, thanks. I'm looking for more digipicks.
Shh, listen. Can't hear the engines.
I already listened to it.
You're not going to find better tuned engines anywhere else in the sigil systems.
What the hell are you up to? That's a cred stick. Yeah, I'm full on detected here. This person's sleeping. They're not looking at me. Well, I guess he is. Oh, this is a take the cred stick, okay. 153 and 196. That's a steal, though. Trauma pack is a steal. I need like another digipick. Oh wait, more cred sticks. 165 and 157, thank you very much. Old Earth Baseball. Cisco would be proud. Wakey,
these
wakey.
Newer vessels more or less run autonomously, which doesn't leave much for the crew to do around here.
Why you just sit around and sleep?
Every day that I wake up in my bunk, I count my blessings to have been posted to a ship like the Siren of the Stars.
What's a deployment deck? Yeah, I don't know what that is. Deployment
Trident
deck.
Must have spent a fortune equipping this ship with triple redundancy in almost every internal system.
There's nothing quite like the view from the Starview ballroom. It's breathtaking.
I want to see your deployment instructions.
Captain Rokov said you're allowed in any of the crew-specific areas. Just don't touch anything, please.
I would never touch anything. Me never, never, never. Something just opened. Oh no, that's you.
This is one of Trident's top of the line vessels.
Oh, this thing?
Hell of a ship, isn't it?
Hell of a ship, ain't it?
Best part of my job is getting a crack at all of the leftovers from the dining area buffets. You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right?
Equipping this ship
Welcome
with
aboard.
Triple redundancy in almost every internal system.
Dal Makhani? Slow stewed and reduced lentils in a mix of spices and herbs. Well, I've had lentils with spices and herbs. I don't know what's called that.
These newer
every
vessels
day,
more or less
I
run
wake
autonomous.
Up in my bunk.
Which doesn't leave much blessings
to have been posted
here.
To a ship.
Talking
this
all at the same time, driving me insane. Peaches! Peaches for me! Oh, they got plums too. Peaches, plums, onions, tomatoes, and lettuce. Okay then. Solomon's Reserve. Stop looking at me. You don't know I'm here. I am Ninja. Ninja. Okay. Not Ninja yet.
There's nothing quite like the view from the Starview ballroom. It's breathtaking.
Stop staring at me, I want to steal this stuff. People are annoying.
Shh.
Oh god.
Can't hear the engines, can you?
Yeah.
You're not going to find better tuned engines anywhere else.
I'm not
going to
find stuff, I know.
Between Captain Rokov said you're allowed in any of the crew-specific areas. Just don't touch it, please.
What, like this? Don't touch that. Mono propellant. Well, I never.
Captain Rokov is one of the most easygoing COs I've ever worked under. In fact, he doesn't act much like a captain at all.
Oh, that's the ballroom there? Alright. I'll go there last. There's too many people around. I can't take things without, like, everyone going crazy on me.
This is one of Trident's top-of-the-line vessels. Hell of a ship, isn't it?
Every day that I wake up in my bunk, I count my blessings to have been posted to a ship like the Siren of the Stars.
You guys all say the same thing. Hard times. It's a steal. Don't be seeing me over here. This is too far away. I'm all the way over here, man. See, I'd take this. You see, battle meal. Battle meal multi-pack. Poncho outfit. But I am detected this entire time. Space trucker skip pack.
Captain Rokov said you're allowed in any of the crew specific areas. Just don't touch it.
Don't touch anything. Is this where we came from? I think so. Just make sure. Yeah, I think I came through here from there. I think.
There's nothing quite like the view.
The restroom, okay, so I've come full circle.
Between you and me?
Between you and me.
Getting a crack at all the leftovers from the dining area.
Dining area.
You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right? Welcome aboard.
Well, I can't actually wait.
Listen. Can't hear the engines, can you? You're not going to find better tuned engines anywhere else.
I can only target
systems.
The chair.
This is one of Trident's top of the line vessels. Head of a ship, isn't
chair.
It?
Captain
These
Rokov
newer vessels
is
more or less run autonomously, which doesn't leave much for the crew to go around here.
He doesn't act much like a captain at all.
It doesn't act like a captain, I get it. I think I've heard that he doesn't act like a captain.
Trident must have spent a fortune equipping this ship with triple redundancy in almost every internal system.
You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right?
Yes, Captain Rokov.
Welcome aboard.